Hey everyone, my name is Jeff Bett, and I'm going to talk to you today about Camtasia. That's why I got my Camtasia sweater on. We're going to show you how to batch export several videos out. I've been working on the Camtasia certification. I created several different project files, so I wanted to show you this quick and easy tip to be able to export out several different videos at one time. So I'm going to go ahead and pull up a new project inside of Camtasia 2023. Let me grab this project here, and you don't necessarily need to pull up a new project. You can do this inside of the editor, or you can actually go into the home page, and all you have to do is go into export and then go into batch export. Now from here, you start to add your several different project files. So if you've created several different videos for training and you did not export them out as you were editing them, you could do that here. So I'm going to click on export here. And then I'm going to go into one of my Camtasia certification videos, and I've already exported these out, but I'm just going to export them out again. And all I do is find the Camtasia project file. When I do that, I clicked on select project, and that brings it into my project. This starts to create a queue, and that queue will basically, I could stack up, you know, several different videos here. I can click on this plus icon, and then it will go through all of these videos at once. So I'll grab this one, and then I'll grab this one as well. Again, if you wanted to go through the whole section, if you're creating a training with several videos all at once, this will save you a whole lot of time. The next thing we want to do is, where do we want to export it to? Well, you can export it to one folder and then just kind of separate it out later. I'm just going to export it to my desktop for now, so I'll hit select. And then this allows me to select the file format. I can select the drop-down box. I can change it to a WAV file if I just want to export out all of the audio. If I want to export it out as a GIF, which will be very large, I don't recommend that. But if you wanted to export it out as an MOV file, you can do that as well. But there are some other options here where we can adjust the playback, we can adjust the bit rate, we can adjust the optimize if it's optimized for streaming or for download. There's a lot of things that we could actually do here. I'm going to go ahead and click OK and then just click on Start. And now it will go through my projects, and anything that I edited in my projects will be edited in this final output. So if I edited all my videos, but I just didn't export it out because I didn't want to sit and wait for each one of them individually, this is a time saver because now instead of waiting for them each individually, I can just do it all at once and then go, you know, make myself a treat, come back here, and all of these videos will be ready for me to go. So it's a quick and easy way to be able to batch export several different videos at once. Something that I'm currently doing with the Camtasia certification. It was a very relevant topic, so I wanted to make sure that I covered that for you. You can see all the videos as they start to export out, and I chose my desktop. I can see all of them here. If you want to check out more tips and tricks on learning development, head on over to my website at learningdojo.ninja. You can check out all previous blog posts covering anything learning development related. You can also download free templates in a Storyline or XAPI, and then check out full courses covering everything from A to Z in Storyline, Captivate, XAPI Fundamentals, Camtasia, Articulate Rise, Custom SCORM, and HTML5 Video. My goal for this channel is to help you become the best learning developer using all of the standard learning development tools like Camtasia or Storyline or Captivate. So if you have any suggestions, head on over to my YouTube channel, click that like button and subscribe to my channel and hit the bell notification so you get notified of all future videos as they come out. That really helps my channel and allows my channel to continue to grow as well. And while you're there, if you have any other suggestions, feel free to leave those in the comments. I look at all the comments every single week and I'll respond to your comments or add it to my suggestions for future videos. But that's all I have for today. So thanks everyone, and I'll see you next time.